a wireless concept. It's made with some coils that are installed under the asphalt in some lanes of the roads and streets and highways. And this enables cars to be recharged not only while they are standing, of course, but also while they are driving. This is very important because it helps reducing the barriers for people who want to join the electric mobility but are afraid of running out of energy sooner or later.